I feel like the story really relates to how high school seniors think about beauty and what they find beautiful. I think that's especially in today's age with the body types and with the gossip rags showing these bikini bodies and things that a lot of people feel like to be successful in life, to be happy, they need to look and present themselves a certain way, which is like a very not only superficial attitude, but it's only being happy when other people approve of the way that you are, being popular, being gorgeous, being rich. And I think this movie goes out of its way to sort of dispel those myths, to take someone who exemplifies that and throw him into another world that's entirely out of his comfort zone and forces him to sort of reevaluate what makes one beauty full and what one finds beautiful in others.